crib.
They're expecting you to send us those pressure points. As I talked to so many of you, I'm expecting to get the mail from you dudes on how you're discipling people and how you're getting discipled. Hey, is your church radical or what?
Thank you.
Florida.
And Glenn and Sally, we're glad you guys are behind us, man, because we are behind you.